think it's heavy. Like, I really don't know what she looks like.
Yeah, I think I've seen her once.
I would really walk past her if I saw her in the street, though.
But John, like,
yeah, but that's nice.
That looks so good.
How, I think that's heavy. I think that's the best thing.
How I would love to come from like such an iconic family as the Osbournes, and know what I mean. Like that to keep that. Oh my God,
she's heavy. I think she's heavy.
I respect her so much.
Amy Osborne, like the other sister.
Is she?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Set, oh my gosh. Because
is he the only lead, the ones that are on TV? She's just so opposed to it.
Yeah.
And you would totally walk past that. I think that's
I don't wash the steaks. I just cook them.
I've never washed a steak in my life.
No, yeah.
Why do you wash it?
I put water in
the steak. It's not been out in the elements. They take that bit off.
What?
You have to wash everything before you cook them.
Even steak?
Yeah, I'm washing it. I thought it
was
orange
because
it's like lemon
chicken.
And vinegar.
Swear down, I've never washed a steak in my life. And I do
cooking
level.
I have to, like, blood out.
I love the blood.
I like cleaning it first.
It's good, it's good.
In a lot of religions, you can't have, like, meat with any blood unless it's been drained out. But I think, tasty-wise, I would never like, get rid of it or clean it.
I don't know, I like...
The blood makes me feel like a lion.
You taste it, you might like it, Amy.
I like feeling like a lion.
Me too.
Like...
I tried that when I'm at uni. It's not more expensive, but I feel a bit more. I don't know.
Stuff you melt and then.
No, we're talking about halloumi.
Not halloumi
cheese.
No.
Big time now.
John,
well done,
man.
I'm
just gonna put that.
John? Yeah, yeah. Almost like finished, and I took like the biggest portion.
Good stuff, we've got to enjoy it.
Oh, I was about to say it's really good, but I haven't tried it yet.
Done,
man.
It's
wicked.
It's gorgeous.
I thought, oh, we're going to make salt and pepper.
No, it is a good look.
What do you
think? Yeah, salt and pepper and some garlic and soy sauce would finish us off well.
What is this? Mayonnaise?
Mm-hmm.
Just put that
in. No, well, I finished it off well.
If this had spice, I would die. I would just eat it and collapse.
Sweet chili.
I'd love to finish it and you'd collapse.
It would be that nice.
Why do you love chili sauce so much?
In this house, do you know how much you appreciate food? I'm like,
Yeah. especially when you're slabbed ugly like me and you. And it a little bit. My blood and sweat have been into this.
What chili? No, not blood.
Yeah, no, it's heavy.
I did like it. And it did taste a bit salty.
Well, you know, you've got to
improvise. You've got to ration.
Yeah, yeah. Improvise.
Improvise, yeah, that's it, improvise, ration. One more ration. Picasso.
I'm in.
Really nice with the tortilla wraps, really nice.
And it tastes a lot nicer. I can really tell the difference from halal to...
Is there any more of these tortilla wraps?
Tiny finished. There's a tiny bit of French.
Thank you. Look, there's loads there. Help yourself, man. Get stuck.
Yeah, I get stuck in there.
Jeremy, it's like one tortilla up there.
Thanks, man.
Yes.
Yeah, go on.
Is that yours? Is that yours?
Do you want a bit of tortilla?
Hey, Amy. How you doing? How you doing?
One left.
Hey. No, give it to
half it.
I know, I've had one already. I just thought if there's loads, I'll take another
one. What?
You have that one.
What's it like? What's it grub like?
Good, man.
Yeah, you can have it, yeah.
Is it grub a la Big John?
Eat it in the morning.
Grub a la Anthony Ogogo.
What is it?
Winding you up.
Duck Ella, thank you
very much.
Good thing about this table, it's rising.
Steak left for tomorrow as well.
Oh no, you're not going to put that in the mayonnaise, are you?
No, that's good. It's all in mayonnaise.
Oh, it's fast, good.
White people
miss it. You can have that. I might have another one.
You can have
that.
I'm going to wait for Liam, just in case he wants some food.
I feel for bit.
He said
it
was
you don't like mayo?
He didn't want any.
Is it sure?
Yeah.
Mayo.
I've got your sticks.
Makes a go-go go from 3% body fat to 10. So
mayo, when you go. Oh, I can't say it because like, people are eating, but.
Wow. It's really nice, right?
You ever try to make your own mayonnaise?
Your facial expression.
It's not any good.
Really?
What do you mean?
Eggs in olive oil, isn't it? I've made mayonnaise up, it totally
doesn't.
It does not taste of that.
You always mean.
Other stuff in it.
Thank you. Because egg and olive oil.
The best thing we've used was, yeah.
Look at the back.
Egg and olive oil.
Big brother, though.
It's part of it, isn't it?
They provide a little bit of salt, a little bit of sauce. It'd be so much nicer, couldn't
they? Yeah, I think tomorrow morning.
Spirit vinegar, salt, sugar, cream.
You're tired?
A little bit, but I don't feel like I can sleep.
What's wrong? Why are you here by yourself, Sharon?
What?
Why are you here by yourself, chilling?
Don't know why.
Not eating? Why not?
I'm not hungry.
Fair enough.
I had loads of fruit. But loads and then.
Fair enough. I'm about to go to bed. I've got a headache. I think that food might have helped with my headache a little bit. It's still there.
I had a bad headache.
But hopefully it will go away. How was it doing those mad handstands and stuff in the goggle?
What?
How was it doing the handstands in the goggles?
I couldn't.
I saw you.
Who told you about that?
I saw you. You was there.
I couldn't do it. Did you see me? I was, like, falling over like an idiot. And then after I took them off and I did a really good handstand, it felt really good.
Is it?
Felt really good. Like, thank God for my eyes, you know?
Definitely. Makes you know, innit? Makes you see.
What do you think about it in here, really?
What I think about it in here? I think it's a good experience.
Yeah, but do you really like?
What? Would I really want?
Is it like how would you feel if you like left tomorrow or something?
I'd be pissed. I'd want to stay here for a little bit longer. I don't know. I don't know because I'm quite anxious to leave, but I don't want to leave before it's finished.
Yeah, I also feel like that. I don't really mind if, like, of course, if you get kicked out, it's like, all right.
Yeah, all right, yeah.
Fair play anyway. Mm. And they're like, boo, you're out. Ha, ha, ha. Like, yeah, at least I got in here in the first place, yeah. But it's like, yeah, I think it would be all right. It's like when you watch people, you're like, oh, my God, he was the first one to leave. Like, oh, my God. But really, it's like when you're in here, it's like, oh, if you leave, you know, it's cool.
If I left, I'd still be anxious to see what happens when I leave, but I wouldn't want to leave yet.
No, you won't leave yet, don't worry.
I've got a headache. I'm not going.
Погода! Вот невезуха! People of Britain, our beloved...